always tell our officers through training, through conversation, through mentoring, not just to be the big bad police in so many words, but be somebody who can relate to someone. We do have training that helps our officers do that. Someone mentioned before about recruiting, you know, from our own town. And I can't tell you how valuable that is to have an officer like a Warren Johnson on the force. You know, someone who's been in this community, who knows the community. And that's what we strive for.